As we continue in worship this morning, we invite the children to join us for a children's moment.
Hi kids, today is a special day. It's Mother's Day. I hope you have given your mamas a big hug this morning. Today is the day we celebrate those special ladies in our lives who love us very much. It doesn't just have to be a mom that you celebrate today, but any of those ladies you love and who love you like a mom. Maybe that is your stepmom or your grandma. Maybe it's your aunt or your foster mom. I want to talk to you today about how much moms love their kiddos. Have you ever said to your mom, "I love you this big," while stretching your arms out wide? Maybe your mom responded by saying, "Well, I love you this big," and she would stretch her arms out even wider. Moms love their kiddos in a great big way. I want you to think about all of the things your mom does for you. What did you come up with? Maybe you thought about how she cooks and cleans for you so you have yummy food to eat and clean clothes to wear. Maybe you thought about how she teaches you new things or lets you help her in the kitchen. Maybe you garden together. Maybe you sew together. Maybe you play sports together or hike together. Or maybe you even ride your bikes together. Perhaps you thought of all of the times she has been there to help you when you feel sick or hurt. Your mom has shown you so much love in all of the little things she does for you. Moms aren't perfect because no one except Jesus is perfect, but their love for their kiddos is great big. Do you think there is anyone out there who loves you more than your mom? I can think of someone. God. God loves you in a great big way too, even bigger than your mom. But how can we know how much God loves us? God shows us how much he loves us through our moms. Let's look at it this way. Jesus said in John 8:12, "I am the light of the world." Often in the Bible, God the Father and God the Son, Jesus, are referred to as the light. They shed light with their divine wisdom. They light up our hearts when we accept Jesus as our Savior. They light the way when we need to know how to get through a scary situation. They also shine their light onto moms, so moms feel love for us. Okay, kids, watch this. Look at this great big heart I have. See how the heart lights up when we shine a light on it? That's like the light of God that makes our mom's hearts love. Now look at the wall behind the heart. What do you see? Is the shadow of the heart the same size as the heart, or is it bigger than the heart? It's a lot bigger, isn't it? If your mom's love for you is the size of this red heart, God's love is the size of the heart on the wall. By shining his love through your mom, you get to see not only how bright and loving she is, but you get some idea of how much God loves you. So whoever the special lady is in your life today, let's celebrate them. I want you to thank your moms today for loving you and helping you see how much God loves you. Have a great week, kids.